Guys,
hi,
welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. You guys already know the drill. I do a things, motivation, inspiration, you know, the good things. So subscribe, I mean, it's really free. So today, guys, you guys have seen her already. I'm with my girl.
Was it the second time?
We didn't put that part, but anyway,
yeah.
So today we're going to be talking about, we're going to be having a girl chat. So if you can relate, just let's chat in the comment section and let's get right into it.
Hi.
Thanks for coming to my channel.
Thank you for having me.
You're welcome. So today's
topic about? Let's talk, girl talk.
I have two questions for you. So number one, is it okay for your partner to have your friend's number? Like, let me say we are friends, right?
Yeah.
Then I get your base number, you get your base number. What do you guys think about this? Tell me your opinions. I'm not going to give my opinions.
No, Ravine.
Why? No. Is it that you don't trust your partner or you don't trust your friend?
I don't trust girls. And men are easily to seduce. I don't think I would want to. Because even me, I have friends whose boyfriends I talk to, but I've never reached the limit of getting my friend's boyfriend's number or keeping it in my phone, even if she uses my phone. No,
but I think it's all about limits. Okay, you know, sometimes I think for me, you need to know your partner, but boys are boys regardless. But at the same time, what if your boyfriend has to surprise you? You know, surprise, sometimes he can't even plan a surprise, because what's the point if you know about it? So maybe he can have your number for that particular period of time. When the surprise is done, then you can't talk anymore.
But maybe sometimes,
or maybe you are sick, or maybe your phone is off.
Yeah.
Then he's trying to contact you. How is he going to do it? Because I'm trying to be neutral. I'm trying to get both perspectives.
I feel like it's not a good reason for my boyfriend to call my friend. If he can't reach my phone, wait for me to turn my phone on.
What if
he wants
to surprise you?
No, maybe in that aspect.
Yeah, like in an engagement or maybe a birthday.
So maybe they can talk as a one-off thing. But I wouldn't have my boyfriend chatting with my friends all the time, where they, even when I'm not around, they're just chatting, replying to each other's statuses. I wouldn't. And for me, it's a limit that I've set now, because I've been in a situation with somebody that has been my friend for 9 years.
Yeah.
So... Okay. Not going to experiment
that. For you, it's a definite no. It's no.
I wouldn't.
I think for me, guys, comment down below if you're a girl. What do you think about this topic? If you're a guy, comment down below. My two cents on this is that, you know, we have friends. It depends on which friend, again. Let me put it
this
way. It depends on which friend. Yeah, let me just end here. If you know, you know. So my other question to you is, would you allow your boyfriend to have a female bestie? Why are you having a female bestie? I can be your aunt.
Yeah.
I can be your grandma. I can be your niece. I can be everything.
I think the same.
So what do you think about that?
I wouldn't have my boyfriend, because for me, I feel like my partner is supposed to be my best friend. I always tell my boyfriend that I'm your best friend. So this whole thing of having a female best friend and then you have a girlfriend, not going to work, because in the end, you're going to end up finding two things in one of them.
Yeah,
that's going to be one of them is going to, you're going to end up sleeping with one of them. It just happens. People hide in the name bestie, but I genuinely think people do more than they let on, in
there,
the friendship.
So you guys who are watching, if you have a female bestie or you have a male bestie, why do you do that? But again, wait, sometimes you can have a friend who wouldn't relate to you as much as your boyfriend would.
So why are you with your boyfriend? Why are you with somebody that doesn't understand you? That's the best question that I would ask.
I don't know how to put these points across, but they're just those good friends we have. You know, good friends? I don't know.
Okay, there's a few rare occasions where people are genuine, they have another best friend that's the opposite sex and it's strictly just friendship.
Yeah.
But most of the times, you usually find that...
That's how it starts.
Then in going forward, those are situations that you find where somebody cheats on their husband with the best friend or whatnot. Because she tried to, the way you're saying, what if the boy best friend understands you better than your partner? So why are you with your partner? If your partner doesn't understand you, why are you wasting time being with somebody that doesn't get you, you know?
That's true.
Yeah, that's what I think.
Okay, so for me, I think you're right too. But I have good friends, you know him.
Yeah.
I don't know. Guys, comment down below. What do you think? What do you guys think about this topic? And then the other question I had was, is it okay the way I'm your friend? for me to be friends with your boyfriend? Like, would you let your friend have a certain relationship, not relationship as boyfriend girlfriend, but have a certain relationship or some sort of communication, like be friends, like whereby if you're not home, he can still chill with me?
No. No.
Oh, the quick one. Come
no.
On.
I mean. No. The good part, I think the reason why, like, for me, the relationship I'm in right now is so convenient is because I wouldn't allow my boyfriend to be like that. And he's also like that. Like, he's such a private person.
So I guess
and he's such a loner. I think you noticed. Remember the last time you came to my place, like, he didn't even want to, like, come to the table and be two friends. He was just like, hi, bye.
Yeah, that's how it should be, actually.
That's how he is. And that's what I want. Like, no friendship, no.
And also, I've got a question also. Do you think... Because these days people say there's a low-key relationship. I've got this question.
Yeah.
Do you believe in being low-key, or do you think there's no such thing as low-key, there's only such a thing as being hidden from a partner? Or do you think there's a thin line between people knowing you're dating ABCD, but again, people don't know what's actually involved in the two of you? But do you think people mistake the low-key to not being public about who they're dating? You know, such people say, no, me, I'm just lucky, I'm hiding my partner. But are you really hiding your partner?
Are you really hiding because you want privacy?
Yes,
or you
just
don't
want people to know
that
you actually
take
it. Yes. So do you believe there's a thing as low-key relationship? That's the question I should put it. Just a girl chat, like, we're just talking.
Okay, on that one, this is a tricky one.
That you get what I'm saying?
Yeah,
many
I do.
People confuse low-key
and private.
Yes,
and
but
privacy.
Someone can know that I'm dating the Macau,
yeah.
But they don't know what's actually involved in our relationship. So you ladies, if a man is telling you that... See, there's a difference between...
I think we should leave this one to the comments.
Comment down
we'll
below. But me, my thoughts, my two cents on this one is...
I really want to
if
know.
If his homeboys don't know you're the girlfriend... My friends, like,
but sometimes there are situations where his homeboys know you're the girlfriend, and you even go to their place and they're like, yes, Bapongo,
my
but
wife,
they know
they're calling someone, you
they
men.
Know he's cheating. So, what true. Like, there's also that thing, also, it doesn't always mean he has to introduce you to like his people,
but me,
or
to be honest,
because they can know about you, but you still cheat.
Me, I think people are confusing the two terms. Like, my friend, if you're dating someone, he's not being loud about you guys. See, there's a difference with wanting to keep this little thing between the two of us. But again, if a guy likes you ladies, you will know.
Yeah.
In the situation now, I would like ask myself to say, I don't know where I stand with this guy. That in itself is a way. Like, it's, I don't know, you get the point. Like,
yeah.
Someone shouldn't put your position
now,
but just you want to say, I don't know, today we are friends. Like, I just feel like we girls are just taking, I don't know.
Granted.
Like, we ignore the red flags and end up. Anyway,
yeah, they're not bright enough. Wait for that to become bright.
You
enough.
Guys, just comment down below if you can relate to what you're saying. What else is going on in the girl world? I just feel like this generation, rather, like, people are not even dating anymore. To be honest, we're not dating. Like, we're just.
I feel like everyone is with everyone temporarily for fun, and then when they get bored, they move on to the next person that makes them feel happy temporarily.
And also, do you believe in not posting your partner? Because I had a conversation with my sister. She says there's beauty in keeping certain things to yourself.
Yeah.
What do you think about that? Because people say what they don't know they can't ruin.
Yeah.
So I don't know what you think about that.
Like, for me, I'm slowly starting to believe.
You think it's true, right?
Yeah, I think it's true because... Like, I think I just relate too many.
Yeah,
because
what other people do, they'll just post maybe their legs, his arm.
But then, like, just be
now.
Private about who you're dating. Because I feel like once you just put it out there that you're dating a certain person, there's always someone that's going to start probing,
same
like trying to see
you.
If they know the person, trying to figure out what
trying
the person
to figure
is
out
doing,
your past.
Trying to figure out your past and all that. People just spoil things once they know about
true.
Them. So I'm actually starting to believe.
Yeah.
That, like, not posting is actually better. You can post, like, when you're happy and whatnot,
but the problem is some of us, when we post, because many people, again, they confuse because sometimes we post because we are happy in that particular moment, you know what I mean? Like,
which is also
in this
okay.
second I'm happy, but people get it wrong. Mm-hmm. They think we are posting to show off, like, say I'm dating this person, but with the time we post, like, we're not posting to say we're better than ABCD. We post because in that particular second, I'm happy that I'm grateful because I'm with this particular guy. But then, I think, I don't know, guys, comment down below. Guys, do you like being posted? Comment down below. I think it was a pretty much great conversation.
Yeah.
Anything you like to add? And do you think size matters? Just don't talk much. Don't dive, but yes or no.
Yes, it does. End there.
Comment down below if you want us to continue this conversation. But I had a great time.
I had a great time too.
If you guys can relate, if you can relate to this, just give this video a thumbs up.
And we'll see you guys in the evenings. We'll be back.
We'll be back and bye.